What's going on, everybody? It's your certified personal trainer here, Devrell Davis, once again giving you day two of week one of my 5x5 strength training routine. So right now on day two, what I'm looking for is just pretty much around the world, where it's pull-ups, push-ups, and dips. I'm doing this weighted the first day, which this is actually day two of the workout, but the first day of my pull-ups, which day two will be actually day four of the week. So if it's confusing, I get it, I understand. But this is me doing weighted pull-ups. I only have a 45-pound plate. Probably throughout the progression of this workout, I'll probably try to up the plates, maybe a little bit more weight on the pull-up and also on the dip. I'm only doing 45, I'm doing 10 pull-ups still, and that's along with 10 sets of 10 push-ups, pull-ups, and dips, each 10 reps. So it'll be 100 reps of pull-ups, 100 reps of push-ups, 100 reps of dips. The push-ups, will not be weighted, it's just regular body weight. And so for the most part, it'll be different push-up variation, like the diamonds to hit more of the middle of the chest, you know, just different push-up variations. You might do archer push-ups, and throwing some other push-ups there, you know, elevated where I'm doing incline and decline, just to hit different parts of the muscle. All right, so here I'm doing the dips right now, and it's more tricep dips. And we're gonna go into the last exercise, which is explosive movement. What I'm doing is here's burpees weighted, so I'm gonna actually use a 45-pound plate to do my burpees with. So come down, explode up, and I like to end my five by fives with explosive movements every now and then. Pretty much every workout, I'm gonna add explosive movements to help me become a lot more explosive when I'm lifting and doing a strength routine. You should always incorporate that at the end of your strength routine also. All right, so this was a quick video. I'm your host of the Cult of Fitness show, Devrell Davis, your certified personal trainer right here. Please like, subscribe, share, and tell a friend, even leave a comment, all right? Tell me what you think about my workouts, and if you want to have different ideas and have me talk about different things, please let me know. You can email me. Description and link will be down below. Be the fam, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely.